Good morning students. Today we are discussing a topic, regression analysis. So basically in regression analysis, before starting the regression analysis, I am telling you the regression analysis containing two parts. First is the regression line and second is the regression coefficient. These two are the important part of the regression analysis. Basically a regression line is a straight line where y is a dependent variable and x is the independent variable and vice versa. We have basically in regression line, which is a straight line, which indicate somehow value of one variable depending on the other variable. So in the regression line, there are two types of lines. One is y on x, second is x on y. These indicate that here y is the dependent variable, x is the independent variable. And here x is the dependent variable and y is the independent variable. So if we are calculating regression line y on x, then the regression line says y is equals to a plus bx. If we are saying that the regression line x on y as x is equals to a plus by. In both the equations, regression line y on x and x on y, the a is a constant term and b is a coefficient of x and y respectively. This b is a regression coefficient byx and bxy. When it is an equation y on x, we say the regression coefficient byx, and if we are saying the bxy, the regression in the regression line x on y, then we say it is a bxy. Means if we are calculating the regression line y on x, then this b coefficient of x is called regression coefficient y on x. And if we are calculating the regression line x on y, then the coefficient of y, this b, is called regression coefficient x on y respectively. Then to calculate these regression lines, we need to calculate the coefficients a and b, the constant value a and the coefficient b. To calculate a and b, we have some set of equations. These set of equations are as set of equations for y on x. If we are calculating the regression line y on x, then summation of y is equals to n of a, where n is the number of observations. B summation of x y is equals to a summation of x plus b summation of x square. So this is a set of equations when we are calculating the regression line y on x. Similarly, if you have set of equations for x on y, you are calculating the regression line x on y, then the set of equations to calculate a and b, summation of x is equals to n of a, where n is the number of observations, plus b summation of y, summation of x y is equals to a summation of y plus b summation of y square. So the difference between these two set of equations are, if you are calculating y on x, the dependent variable will be y and independent variable will be x. And similarly, if you are calculating the regression line x on y, then the independent variable will be y and dependent variable will be x. Now I am taking one example through which we are able to understand how we have to calculate these regression lines. So I am taking a simple example. Calculate regression line for the following data, where x is the data a1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am taking very simple example so that it will be very easy to understand. And y is 3, 9, 6, 5, 2. If we have data in x and y and we need to calculate the regression lines, then what we'll do, we will prepare a table where third column will be x into y, fourth column will be x square and fifth column will be y square. Then we will multiply x and y, 3, 18, 18, 20 and 10, squares of a, squares of y, squares of x and squares of y. We will make the total summation of x, summation of y, summation of xy, summation of x square, summation of y square. Now to calculate the regression line y on x, y is equals to a plus bx. We need to solve the set of equations, summation of y, n of a plus b summation of x. Summation of xy is equals to a summation of x plus b summation of y, summation of x square. So I'll substitute the summation values from the above illustrations here. Summation of y is 25. 25. N is the number of observation. How many observations I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5. Then A plus summation of x is 15, 15b. Summation of xy is 69. A. Summation of x is 15, 15a. Summation of x square is 55, 55b. Now I have two equations in two variable a and b. I'll solve these two equations by the elimination method, equation 2 and 3. After solving these two equations 2 and 3 by the elimination method, or you can solve it by the substitution method, you will get the values of a and b, where a is 6.5 and b is minus 0.6. So after solving these two equations, I will get the values of a and b, where a is 6.5 and b is minus 0.6. Now I'll substitute these two values of a and b here in the first equation. Then I'll get the regression line y on x. Let's see. So here I'll put a and b in the equation 1. Then y will be 6.8, which is the value of a, minus value of b is 0.6 and x. So this is the regression line y on x. Similarly, the regression line x on y, which is x is equals to a plus by. I am assuming the equation number 4. Then set of equations to simplify a and b for x on y. Summation of x is equals to n into a, b summation of y, summation of xy, a summation of y plus b summation of y square. Here I'll put all the values from the table. Summation of x was 15. N number of observation was 5, summation of y was 25, summation of xy was 69 there, a summation of y was 25, summation of y square is 155. Now I'll solve these two equations 5 and 6 by the elimination method or by the substitution method. I'll get the values of a and b, where a is 4 and b is minus 0.4. Now I'll substitute these two values of a and b here in the equation number 4. Then I'll get the regression line x on y. So x is equals to, in place of a I'll put 4, then in place of b I'll put minus 0.2. so these two lines are regression line, where the first was x on y and second was, sorry, first was y on x and second was x on y. So hence the regression lines from the following data are y is equals to 6.8 minus 0.6x and x is equals to 4 minus 0.2y. So if I analyze these two lines, then I can say here the coefficient of x in y on x equation is called regression coefficient y on x, byx. It is denoted by byx. This is the regression coefficient in the equation y on x. Similarly, in the second equation, x on y, the coefficient of y, minus 0.2.